was laughing at me because I was looking over here and I go, God, look at all the people in the place. What is that, a mirror too? You guys know what I'm going through, right? They told me I ain't supposed to be doing this because it gets worse. But you know, I was sad today because I was sad in the. I can't say dressing room because they don't have a dressing room. They're in the kitchen. My guitar legends that go into the kitchen and sit there. I had a tuneless guitar, which I don't know what the hell happened to this thing. So old. But anyway, I was very sad in the hotel because Lana's cell phone kept going. Lana, my angelic, blessed wife that has kept me alive all these years. She's got her problems. But anyway, Lana kept getting these calls, and then she gets on the laptop, one after another. Lana, because on the web, I say, do you have any trouble getting tickets? Get hold of Lana. Well, it's a push button, but she kept on getting all these emails. Lana, can you get us in? Can you get us in? It's sold out. We can't get any tickets. I got my family here. This one guy's from Sweden with his family, and he can't get in, and all that crap. So, you know, it says, you pick up the I had clubs. I built headsets, some big clubs that I built. And what happens is the fire marshal comes in, and they make a thing. And I've been fined, like, there was like, 15% of my fake for about 3 months straight because the fire, they counted all, click, all that crap. But anyway, so I feel bad when, you know, you want to try to bring somebody in and sneak them in and then this, I'm the fire marshal, you know. I goes, well, I was on the crash crew on the Air Force, so what makes who's better? That's the fireman, too. I was the fireman. So, I got decorated by Eisenhower. What did you do? It's true, I did. I was always getting in trouble. They always made me peel potatoes by hand, right next to an electric potato peeler, which is a paper. You know, even when I had to get out, jump out of the plane for the first time, I said, Sarge, I can't, I don't want to jump. We're in Boise, Idaho, where it's snow everywhere. Down in the thing, the bears and everything down there. And I goes, I don't want to jump. I said, I'll peel potatoes for 2 weeks by hand, Sarge. I don't want to jump. Get out of there. You on your static line? I said, yeah. See you later. There I was down in the snow. I don't want you to talk about that. What would that mean to that? Who said, well, let's talk about the fire marshal. I should have said, until your ass gets kicked out of the goddamn plane in the middle of the Boise, Idaho, in a snowstorm, get out. So anyway, so please, next time, check on the webpage, because we try to put the, why is this going up and down? No, I'm serious. He's used to. See that? See what's happening? Get the gates off. Get all that crap off. They're so used to, these poor technicians, they're so used to having a guitar legend have somebody check the mic for him or me. I never show up. I don't come. I expect my guys to test it. He wrote his road technicians. And he told me he was bitching. What happens to these guys? I know. You get guys that cut the microphone and they scream. You know, they go, all that crap. And they're screaming back and all over the place. So they have to put these little gates. They call them gates. They call them, I call them mufflers. They, huh? Limiters. What? Are you telling me that? Why didn't you check it? All right. So they have limiters so that they can make it see back. Okay. So I tell them, look, pretend it's the old days. Take all the gates and the limiters and all the crap off. I'm a professional. I know how to work a microphone. It's my microphone. All right. All right. Now here we go. I'm here. Please call ahead of time. You know, when you see it on the web, just look up bigdeal.com and it'll say dates and punch that in and you'll see the whole list will play. And those of you that can remember, go Lana Dale and Lana, not Lima. It's Lana. A-L-A, that's a Hawaiian name, by the way.
L-A-N-A.
That's what I said. You're correcting me again. What? I said L-A-N-A, right?
Yeah.
You're running background on the anything. I said L-A-N-A. What do you think I said? God's gonna punish you. So, she's one of those guys telling me that. And so it's Lana Dale. Oh, sure.
You got it, bro. We're here.
What? Lana Dale. I did not hear it. You're making me feel like I'm in your living room. So, what do you want? So it's Lana Dale at earthlink.net. Would you repeat that, please? Once a week, go.
LanaDaleAtEarthLink.net.
That angle there sucks. Totally sucks. Remember? You were just moving your lips. That's all you were doing. You're just trying to appease me.
Sorry.
Well, I'm going to appease you and play the guitar and nothing's going to come out. Look. All right, here we go. Oh, so please.